What happens if one RAM kit dies? What's up everybody, welcome to Gamingtech. As you see in this video, we're gonna take a look at what happened to one of my RAM kits. Let's check out the BIOS. I see a big problem here. 64 GB, that is supposed to be 16 GB kit, total 32. How does that even happen? I have no idea. This is something I see for the first time ever. It's quite funny though. I noticed this from the motherboard's postcode, error code, postcode, debug code. I'm gonna take out that faulty kit also, and I'm gonna show it when you use the faulty kit and what happens when you start the computer as well. This is the faulty kit, by the way. The other one is working. We saw in BIOS. I done Memtest and other stuff, so I know exactly what's going on here. Check this out. It's training here. Nothing. Okay, finished it there. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, do so. If you like the video, like, share, do all of this SEO stuff. I appreciate it very much. Yep. Usually it ends on 25 if you have one kit working. As you see, this is exactly what I'm talking about. Constant reboots. Maybe thinking 3600 CL14 kit. Who knows? But first, I gotta get these replaced and then I'll worry about the rest. I'm gonna remove that RAM stick, place the working one. Have you guys seen something like this before? Do you know why this happens? At this point, if this happens to you, you have no option than sending back the RAM and getting the RMA service. This is the kit, the serial and everything else. Spamming here to get into the BIOS. That's exactly what I wanted to show you guys. What happens when you try to boot your system with faulty RAM. I hope you liked the video. There's much more content. I've been testing this system, that's why it took some time. Everything is reset here. So everything is basically stock. We got one kit installed, we hit XMP. Everything looks fine and correct here. I placed the working RAM here instead. They responded to the email very fast. I'm gonna be doing follow-up video of this, so I'll keep you guys updated. After it's done its training, you're gonna see booting just fine. We can see what kind of die they used, revisions and everything else. I mean, it's not a pleasant situation. I noticed it during gaming, from the FPS drop to the rendering performance, it does a huge difference. Have a great night, guys. Let's go!